It's time for Eric Plays XCOM Enemy Unknown Session 28. Hey guys, how's it going? So, got this alien base to take on. Hopefully things go well. Don't know. See? Pretty sure I've done a map like this before, but we'll see. Slow and steady, slow and steady.
I don't think we're alone out here.
This looks like the one I built.
What was that?
I guess they're inside this middle room here. I think it's just going to be the sectoid. Hopefully no one gets mind-controlled too badly.
I
here on Overwatch, they'll kill him. Let's find out. Either gonna be great or go horribly wrong.
Shut up. Listen.
This is unlike anything else we've previously identified.
What
Based on its physical appearance, I would assume this alien doesn't rely on brute strength. I recommend the troops exercise extreme caution, Commander.
I think I liked it better when the weapons were obvious.
Nice. Hoorah indeed.
That device, it seems to be of great importance to them. Retrieving it for further study should be our highest priority.
Your nightmare is just starting.
Adjusting sights.
Not good.
Damn it.
Just in case shot block means it's gonna blow up in his face, let me save the game first. Yep, going back.
On the ground. Get out of my head!
I knew it.
Evac! We need emergency evac now! Damn it, now!
Let's try something crazy here. guy back. Really? 56%?
Kill confirmed.
Commander,
nice.
The operation was a success.
What's this? Oh, nice. I got a achievement for killing that guy.
Recovered from a cloaked ship and guarded by the most powerful being we've ever encountered.
What do you think it is?
An object of immense power. Think of all we could do if we unlocked its secrets.
A dangerous sentiment, Doctor.
Sir, I'm picking something up.
Another cloaked ship?
No, sir. It's big.
Tell me that was a coincidence.
Wish I could, sir. That seismic event originated directly beneath our new contact.
Nothing we have would even make a dent in that thing. If you two have any more bright ideas, now's the time.
So, cause a target to panic. Ooh, nice, I like this one.
These advancements could completely change the course of scientific progress. A new, untouched field of study just waiting for able minds.
This specimen appears to be at the top of the alien hierarchy, and for good reason. As you've probably seen, its physical form is not suited for combat by any means. However, these elders have an incredible pool of psionic energy at their disposal, which helps to explain why the other species are subordinate to them.
We're coming down to the wire here. Now that we've backed the aliens into a corner, I think we'll see what they're really made of. Personally, I expect nothing short of pure desperation in their resistance. They've invested too much to go down without a fight. I'll make sure production begins immediately, and as soon as we've got something, I'll be in touch.
I All right, let's do this. All employees must wash hands. Cool, I've done every autopsy. Nice, definitely need this.
I accept the fact that there could be risks involved in studying this new alien device, but the enemy leaves us with no other choice.
So I have an ethereal, some mutons, and a heavy floater. Okay. He does if he survives.
Prepare for deployment, Strike One.
The drop site for this operation will be in Canada. Reports indicate the UFO set down in the...
Strike One, you are green to deploy. Approach with extreme caution. Current enemy status at the site is unknown.
Hubcaps over there.
Hostile spotted.
And he misses.
Oh, missed the target.
Nice. Excellent.
Shot wide.
Whoa, this just got crazy. Nice.
Missed.
Everyone at once. Nice. Well, that's a big bummer. Well, nobody's in cover now. Thank you. you like grenades. Nice. Not a good time to miss.
Enemy is still alive. It's raining death over here.
That rocket guy. We'll see. Yep.
Cover my flank.
Good. Whoops. I'm gonna go back.
For the love of God, get me out of here!
Actually, let's see how this goes. Let's see.
Still up. It's raining death over here. They're falling back.
Should have been all the guys, so all I have to do is go to the not quite sectoid guy.
What was that sound?
Similar ship to before, I think. Thank you. Well, I've had a battle on a ship like this one before. Goes nothing.
Eyes on target.
Why didn't anyone do their Overwatch? Guy gone.
Nothing's broken. You're fine.
Not a good time to miss. Man, this is tricky. I just gunned this guy. Let's go with this one. We have a Gollop chamber, whatever that is. Always have minds with aliens, always have minds.
We need to start working on the housing for this device as soon as possible. Considering what we went through to get it, we should be making every effort to provide a secure location for its storage.
More spots left. Okie dokie. Two new recruits. Hopefully they survive. No, three recruits. Daniels. I don't think I've used that name yet. All right, let's do it.
Strike one. Prepare.
The area of engagement for this mission will be in India. We've gotten reports of alien activity taking place in a densely populated urban center. We should move to secure the area and minimize further civilian casualties.
So
Central. Strike One is locked and loaded. Awaiting drop orders.
Affirmative, Big Sky. Squad is cleared to engage hostile targets. Watch your fire out there. We have civilians on the ground. Repeat, civilians are in the AO.
Okay, I'm back. Let's see here. 18 civilians. Let's see. Oh, right there.
Put them down. Go. Get out of here.
Trying to get a feel for the area.
Sprint and spray. You're safe. Now get moving. And there's the bad guys. His cover. And there goes a civilian. He freaking laughed at that. Well, there goes the guy I was trying to save. Let's focus on alien killing first. Let's see. Time to kick this sucker off.
Whoops.
Missed.
I'm not doing very good at saving the civilians. Zombies. Good thing he missed. That looks really powerful. Nice, good job. Good thing I put him on Overwatch. We got another zombie on our hands.
Damn it! Missed the target.
Whoops.
You're good to go. Now move.
having a lot of movement points. This dude is dead. Really, 54% chance. Forget about the zombie. And that guy. Didn't have to go back a turn. That was not a wise choice.
target.
Rock and roll.
If you don't hit him.
I'll get him next time. Down. Dead and gone.
Missed.
Negative damage.
Long shot idea here.
Shield is up.
I thought that was going to protect her. What the F?
Hold on. Just hold on.
Ready to engage.
Thank you. failed to connect.
Damn it! Missed the target.
Gosh, how many reaction shots does he get? Holy crap. So much for this idea.
Commander, we're in desperate need of additional troops. If we don't start recruiting new soldiers through the barracks soon, we're not going to win this fight.
It's not that powerful compared to this one. But for him, sure.
In the right hands, this suit could be the most dangerous thing we've ever developed.
From the council.
It's gonna be all squaddies.
We are confident that you'll handle this matter with discretion.
Guess I'm gonna need to build one of these little dudes. Buy some of these while I'm here.
The foundry is already warmed up. I'll make sure to notify you as soon as production is finished.
Found suitable replacements yet. We need to start hiring additional soldiers through the barracks.
There's probably way more money than needs to spend right now.
We're certainly keeping the boys down in the foundry busy. I'll let them know you've got another project ready for production.
Alright, looks like don't have much of a choice. We have to go with less people than usual and all recruits, but might not be too bad.
Deploying to Russia for this one. We've just detected a massive plasma weapon being primed for detonation in the area. If the aliens finish charging that thing and it blows, we're looking at mass casualties across the city.
Well done. Node is deactivated.
We have a new objective.
are my thin men? They're gonna go next turn, I guess, since I hear the music now.
Here they come.
Bought yourself some time, but you still need to hurry for. Well, you know.
That is not good.
A little more time. We still need to find that bomb.
drop, Strike One. That should buy us a few minutes. Excellent. That's another one down. Like you found the bomb. Now go deactivate it before it destroys this town.
Objectives updated.
That's zero energy on that power node, Strike One. I repeat, power node deactivated.
Now you just need to take out any active hostiles still in your locale. Hostiles are closing on your position, Strike One. Eyes open, people. Objective updated.
more of these guys land. It's ridiculous. All around.
Damn it! Missed the target.
Ouch, ouch, ouch. That is a powerful gun.
Watch the flanks! Taking fire over here!
Evac! We need emergency evac! Now, damn it, now!
Booyakasha.
That's it. Bomb disarmed.
can't say I've ever seen an operation go that smoothly. Excellent work, Commander.
Solutions for all.
We will be in touch, Commander.
We have eyes on the bandit.
We'll be deploying to Russia for this one. It looks like the aliens went down in the...
This is Big Sky. We're just north of the crash site. Strike One is in position to engage.
Loud and clear, Big Sky. We'll monitor those readings from here. Strike One is authorized to assault the alien craft.
Enemy in sight.
That was fast.
Voices in your head.
Voices in your head.
Shot wide.
just starting.
Not surprised there.
His gun? What the F?
Damn it! Adjusting sights.
Finally.
For some reason, I didn't upgrade some of these guys' guns. I don't know why.
hear something?
Time to reload everyone's guns.
It's killing time. Back in.
Back in.
Back online.
Target acquired.
There's the disc I was waiting for him. Somebody had to hit it.
Ha ha ha!
gone.
Cover the flanks!
They got me flanked!
Not a good mission. How is it a worse chance to hit him now? That doesn't make any sense.
Shoot him. Another day, another successful operation.
Except almost everyone died.
We had done all we could. Now, I'm not so sure.
80 kills. Good job, Dan.
Commander, our satellite is prepped and standing by for launch. We are ready to deploy it on your orders.
My daughter was calling, but I guess not. Lost volume, though. Guys who don't matter. Alright, gallop chamber.
Online.
This is it. Once our volunteer enters the chamber, there is no turning back. This is what we've been working towards this whole time. We likely will not be able to make any developments beyond this point.
Don't care about those guys. Okay, I'll wait 3 days and then I'll go in there. Do I do the council report? Well, let me at least save here.
Recent results were beyond our expectations, and that is not a statement this council makes lightly. Remember, we will be watching.
With all right, each of our major victories, we have encountered incrementally more powerful aliens. After the first alien craft was shot down, they began a campaign of terror. The alien forces were led by a sectoid commander, a powerful psionic creature. Upon capturing the hyperwave beacon, we detected a cloaked ship carrying a being of incredible psionic power. Having captured the device it sacrificed itself to protect, an immense alien ship has now appeared within our atmosphere. We can only assume that a being of even greater psionic power is on board this vessel. We have already pushed human evolution so far, and I fear where the next step will take us. But our enemy leaves us with no other choice. A new type of weapon is required.
So this is definitely going to take a long time, and I've already been going for 2 hours. My daughter should be waking up any minute now from her nap. So let me call it quits here, and we'll see what I can do tomorrow. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'm Eric, and this has been Eric Plays XCOM Enemy Unknown.
I appreciate your efforts to support...